Public Service Minister Elias Kapavore says the Department of Personnel Management will go through a structural reform to effectively implement public service mechanisms right down to ward levels. Minister Kapavore highlighted that one avenue to roll out this system is by integrating top administrative functions like vesting CEO's functions to DDA officers in district levels and assessing their performances.
The reforms are coming, in the Alaska system, in the DDA's district development authority CEOs, equipping them with the HR powers to do their own HR functions at the district level, make sure that the CEO is responsible so that they can do their own recruitment, assess their own, organizational structure review, do their own advertisement and recruitment, and do that discipline at the district level.
However, Minister Kapavore says the major impediment for public service institutions is unskilled public servants. This is something the minister, together with Public Service Commission, have been tasked to fix.
Working with PNC IPA, getting the private sector input and the development partners so we can work out what are the required skills level that we would like to see today in terms of development of our skills, human resource heading in the future.
He says DPM will review some of its legislations to work alongside institutions like Department of Provincial and Local Government Affairs and Finance to effectively implement government services to rural areas.
We'll be working together with provincial affairs people, I think the Department of Finance and Treasury also, so establish that kind of the checklist on what we need to do for that system to roll out.
Eric Orupma, National EMTV News.